In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to add your Discord profile link to your Reddit profile by using your iPhone and Android phone. For both mobiles, same process, so don't skip any part. Quickly open your Discord app. Then click here and then tap the settings like icon and scroll down a bit, then you can see this option advanced. Just click that. Then at the top you can see this developer mode option, just turn on that. Okay, now back. If you are a new user, you didn't see this tab. So if you are already joined to a server, it may be any server. Minimum you should have joined to one server. If not, just click this plus icon and just tap create my own and just create a server for me and my friends. Just create one server just like this. I just create this server, Daily Doubts server. So after you create the server, you just need to tap this general and here just type on message like hi. And then tap your username and click these three dots. Then you can see this option copy user ID. Just click that. Now you successfully copied your Discord profile link. Okay, now minimize this and open the Reddit app and just click here and tap profile and tap add social link and click Discord and just type whatever you would like and here just click this and long press here and tap paste. Now move this cursor to here after slash and type Discord. .com/users again slash, just like that. You just need to enter discord.com/users and then the copied user ID, then tap save. Now it's added. Let's check that. Just click this. Yeah, now it's redirect to my Discord profile. Yeah, this is how you can add your Discord profile link to a Reddit profile by using your iPhone and Android phone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.